I don't know if you can hear me over the air compressor, and I got my ears on, so I can't hear you anyway. But today, we got the roof up. We're getting ready to finish off some of the painting so that I can get the windows in before the rain comes late this afternoon. I'm not worried about spraying that because I got some really nice trim going in that I hand cut, a lot like the shop. But Frank Gunn does a really good job. Just have to wait for the compressor to give you more air. So, this one's going to be short because I'm fighting the weather. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.